the sanctified life, stimulants, and narcotics. Peter's admonition to abstain from fleshly lust is a most direct and forcible warning against the use of all such stimulants and narcotics as tea, coffee, tobacco, alcohol, and morphine. These indulgences may well be classed among the lusts that exert a pernicious influence upon moral character. The earlier these hurtful habits are formed, the more firmly will they hold their victim in slavery to lust, and the more certainly will they lower the standard of spirituality. Bible teaching will make but a feeble impression upon those whose faculties are benumbed by self-gratification. Thousands will sacrifice not only health and life, but their hope of heaven before they will wage war against their own perverted appetites. One lady, who for many years claimed to be sanctified, made the statement that if she must give up her pipe or heaven, she would say, "Farewell, heaven, I cannot overcome my love for my pipe." This idol has been enshrined in the soul, leaving to Jesus a subordinate place. Yet this woman claimed to be wholly the Lord's. The Sanctified Life, Chapter 3, Controlling the Appetites and Passions.